chaotic situation at the palace of the Enoge of Egor. His Royal Highness Aigbehioma Ogiegor II, as residents who came to collect relief items donated by the state government were locked outside. Trouble started when the Egor local government chairman Egor Gbemudia visited the palace of the Enoge of Egor to assess the distribution of the relief materials, which was to be done at the residence of the Odionwe, aimed at maintaining social distancing.
The Enoge of Egor ordered his boys, his hoodlums, to fight me in his palace because he has intercepted the state government food intervention. The ones that were sent to traditional rulers were sent to traditional rulers. The ones that were sent to every community, they are supposed to share it accordingly. The Enoge of Egor ordered his boys to fight me up. Yes, he ordered to beat me up. And I went to meet him inside his palace. And I said to him, you have asked your boys to beat me up. And they were fighting on my boys. That they should beat me up. That the food will not leave his palace. The people in that community are not getting anything.
The news crew was prevented from gaining access into the palace of the Enoge. The Egor local government chairman, Egor Gbemudia, however, monitored the exercise in other areas as she personally distributed the relief items to the elderly, widows and others.
For other areas in Egor, we give God the glory, and we're able to identify some houses around the community as well, which I went by myself to distribute them house to house, so that you'll be able to get to the real people that we know that really need this food.
I really appreciate and I thank Edo State government. God bless them. I thank God, God will bless them for giving me this food. This one will last me for a month or 3 weeks.
I thank the government very well for what you do for us. So we appreciate it. God bless the government.
Best Mbiere reporting.